They say the pastor that successfully predicts his Sibu's death. Don't go and see another prophecy. See my brother, Mrs. Bliss, won't die. Me, I was thinking that way there is a prophecy, it's supposed to be a solution. But any IB, the freeway tongue, Prophet Robert Jr. It's been your work. Because that our brother, Moses Bliss, just to come back. Again, you're going to be a wee mamma. And I've made to understand that thing is a nigga. You're going to be a prophet. A man with your prophecy, yeah, you have solution on our world. You never get enough of a terro. You are your indoor maca. If you don't get a man, you recognize him and you talk quite bomb. But it's a bit more. I will see if you are a fear, you'd walk. Buck. You know, you see, you don't go, you go about zero. When you sing a song, the song, sing a bop, the bop, dying, I was a young African muffin. Gracia. Say Gracia. Okay. Thank you.